What's up, everyone? Today we're going to be doing a 15-minute ab workout. You can do this one as a standalone workout, or you can tag it on to one of the other workouts that we have on the channel. Equipment-wise, you'll just need one dumbbell or any object that you can hold in your hands just for a couple of the moves. We are going to be doing three moves back to back to back for 30 seconds each, and then you will have a 30 seconds break. If you feel like you need to warm up, you can do this video right here. Otherwise, let's get right into it, everybody. Oh my God, oh, those sit-ups turned out to be crunches because I could not do a sit-up after those two moves. We'll be right back. we're halfway here. Halfway there. Nice work, everybody. We have one more round, and instead of three exercises, we're gonna have five exercises in a row, okay? And after these next five exercises, you're all done. That's it, everybody. Oh, that last plank was a little spicy. Enjoy the rest of your days. See you around for another workout. Well done.